the worst that could happen.
Why are some chambers in my house off limits? Someone deserving access would not ask. You can't always go where you please.
Think you can stop me? Exegriff grows stronger. Right there. Die!
Follow my voice. You are already back, and you are always welcome, son of Hades. And not to make it so.
The goddess Demeter.
I warn you, Zagreus, best not to make attempts to grow much closer with me thus. I'm much your elder, after all, and you're my little sprout. What say we keep it that way, hmm?
Blasted wretches.
Zag, turns out I am quite the judge of character, and you men have an awful lot of it. I mean, you've given out how much ambrosia now? To all your mates and more?
Highness, anything the matter, or just passing through? Happy that we get to chat like this of late, of course.
Sisyphus, don't take this the wrong way, but why are you helping me? My father stuck you here for an eternity of torment, and even still, you greet me with a smile time after time.
Come now, Prince Zed, that's just the way I am. Besides, you're not your father, thank the gods. You always seemed a decent lad to me, and if you're saying you want out of here, why, I suppose I can relate, is all. Good idea.
Thank you, mate. So, there's something you like to do for entertainment out here, Baldy? Or just, I don't know, take it all in, I guess? You take good care of Sisyphus there, won't you, Baldy? Cheers.
May you get out of here this time.
more coming. Good enough to eat. Which path? Giant evil. I know this ambrosia originated on Olympus, Lady Athena, though through its long voyage to these depths, I trust its savor is more worthy of your grace. No one's ever had a greater cousin, and I'll never forget what you've done for me.
Zagreus, when Nyx revealed herself to me and I first learned of you, I saw it as an opportunity to bridge the great divide between Olympus and your father's realm. But having had all these glimpses into who you are, it is an even greater honor to have forged this partnership with you. The Rail of Adamant itself has found its way into your hands, cousin. A malignant thing if you were to ask me, and not one I would ever use myself. Unless perhaps I had no other choice. I suppose it must have been that way for you.
Here. Not now.
My coffers are not yours for pillaging. I should not be the supervisor here.
Can't do that. Thank you, Father.
Everybody on Olympus is a total disappointment, Zagreus. Why, someday maybe you can meet Callisto. She goes hunting with me all the time. But you don't see many woodland nymphs down there.
My senses sharpen. Time to fish. Now, I caught a knucklehead. I can use this. About some other boons instead. Brr, perks you right up. Hi, you three.
Murder.
No murder. Which one? Go with that one. That's enough Tartarus. There. Made it to Asphodel. Goddess Athena, in the name of Hades. An exchange. Hermes.
Met your father face to face only the one time, cuz. Despite rendering services to him for quite a while. Memorable experience, I'll give it that. Seems like he's not done anything with all the messages my side keeps sending him.
Time to go. All aboard.
You have my gratitude. I knew there was a possibility that you would side against me once again, but your doing so never ceases to amaze, cousin.
Had to do it. I angered her, I guess. There we go.
I'd say I've bickered with you quite enough for now, cousin. Let us continue down a more productive path.
Let's see. Should come in useful. Time for another voyage aboard the Barge of Death. Out of my way. can't stop me.
Oh, great, it's you, Zagreus. Here, let me offer you some fine new boons, as well as Lord Dionysus here, who I'm sure would love to talk your ear off just as much as mine.
Yeah, it tells me I'm being awful loud and to back off, all sorts of nasty stuff like that. What can you do though, right?
The dead had better hide. Delicious. Palmed up. That's good. Cheers, mate. Why, hello, Lenny. What have you been up to since I last destroyed your multitude of heads? Yes.
What a mess. See you.
Don't do that. Dionysus!
You got it, man.
I'm out. Enjoy your magma bath. It's beautiful. Check. Elysium. Do not mess with me right now. Ready. Let's see how we can modify the rail. Armed and ready. Olympus, I accept this message.
let us grow stronger in the ways of battle, short one.
I win this round. Hello there, Dionysus. What does one offer to the god of wine? The very best is what? And down here, this is it, mate. I'm grateful I've got some of your spirit in me, to have such a connection with you despite all the distance between us.
Zag, I cannot believe what you're offering to me. Ambrosia man for me? And talk about a bottle that has seen some wild days and nights. I mean, if it got all the way to you down there, only to come back up. Know what? I'm saving it till we can share it here.
Olympus, I accept this message. To be the last of this lot. Who else? I'm rich. Something I can use. Do that. I'm empty. Not now. I can't. The power of the gods. In the name of Hades.
You face the champion and me. Ready yourself.
You have a lot of nerve, Hellspawn, but little else. We shall prevail for you in the stands. No holding back. How could you?
You're next, King.
Has fangs.
Now it is abundantly apparent that you are beneath me, fiend.
Lord Ares, lend me your might.
Absolutely.
Oh, gods! You monster!
Who's champion now? Someone's going to enjoy this. That was for you, good shade.
Elysium ought to be harder to escape than that.
One last stop. Good. Pleasure doing business. It's freezing. Should check this way. Ah! Can't do that. Okay. And Father thinks my chambers are a mess. Not yet. Gods. Got to keep searching. That's a bite. I caught a scuffer. Here goes. I'm empty. Not bad. I'm out. Can't do that. In the name of Hades. I'll take this one. Hate to be ungrateful here. Phew. Delicious. Gods grant me strength. Which tunnel? Don't do that. No satyrs. Ah, good. It's still fresh. Oh, what's in this stuff? Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here?
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
See you, boy. Get you for last time, father. I'm going to get you back for last time, you know.
You have circumvented all of my security measures again, but can you get through me?
Not now.
Darkness.
Set.
Darkness. What's wrong, boy? You clean your chambers so ferociously.
What, so they can look like your boring chambers?
You take that back about my chambers. Darkness.
Shields down.
I can't.
Come on. go!
No squirming out of this. You brought this on yourself. Upon Olympus, you. I cannot remain.
In the name of Hades. Found you.
Although there are innumerable ways for one to die, our danger-seeking prince has come to know a sizable variety.
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.
Our work is never done.
I have to thank you for the mirror back there, lad. Lets me get a better look at things out in the Great Hall every now and then.
Of course, sir. Don't mention it. You're really stuck having to guard this corridor most of the time, huh?
Oh, certainly. It's an important corridor. Think of it. If just any shade could pass through either of those doors back there, your father's barely keeping it together as it is.
Well, this should help you keep an eye on him. So, what happened when Mother first arrived, if I may ask? Some of your residents seem to remember the Queen from before, yet the Olympians just never found out?
They had no jurisdiction here. No knowledge of our goings-on. Well, Hermes did, perhaps, but in a very limited capacity. As far as anybody knew beyond this realm, our Queen was Nyx. Ask nothing more of this.
All right, all right.
Here you go, boy. Triple order, just the way you like it.
Zagreus, I heard your recent lyre playing from your bedchambers. Let no one lead you to believe it's not a reassuring start.
Oh, come now, mate. I'm terrible and you know it. You pulling one over on me is payback.
I'm being serious, my friend. It is a challenging pursuit requiring a dedicated state of mind. The progress shall come. You shall discover what I mean.
I hope you're right. Nyx, I was just busy doing some administrative chamber record-keeping recently, and wouldn't you know it, it somehow slipped my mind where I could find the sentencing parchment work for the knave King Sisyphus, forced to toil out in Tartarus. I ran it by Megara.
He has offered you aid repeatedly. At first I saw it for a brazen act of bribery, but try as I might, there was no deeper underpinning to his actions that I could detect. That is to say, the records you seek may be found in Section Sigma Phi Alpha, Lower Gamma Folder.
Sigma Phi Alpha, Lower Gamma Folder. Got it. Thanks. Trade you these horrid things. Done deal. I ought to check the old administrative chamber there. Should check that stack of contracts back there.
Amongst the parchment records of the dead and punished are the sealed documents known as the Knave King's Sentence, forcing said king to endlessly toil with a boulder till the end of time.
I'll just patch this through to the house contractor then. Mother's away, I guess. This one's for you, Three Fates. Exegriff, you and I have been through a lot. Let's see. Phew, felt that. It's time, Varatha. What infernal forge created you? Remember your past.
Well, can I see?
Achilles.
Real nice. Stick around on my account, boyo.